At my congregation that I serve, Luther Memorial Church, we have a little free food pantry outside, and so we'll stock it with meals from the Heartland. And most days of the week, I'll watch families take a walk with their kids and take a meal or two, and I assume that they use that to kind of supplement their budget and really help them, especially in these long winters or hot summers when they have to make choices that are really hard.